move. So we're not allowed to alert people. Shit can be completely fucked on this mission. Alright. I can't build another one. System activated. They are benefiting from the speed increase though, so that's something. Yes, sir. Okay, no, this build is still standing. People are gonna get infested. Please identify yourself. System activated. Resource. Roaches are attacking your base. That's the word. Come on. System activated. Identify yourself. Okay, over there.
Roaches are attacking your base.
System activated. Okay. It defended itself.
Yes, sir.
You go there. H, put on two.
I want this perimeter secured. I want claymores and that personnel minds up in the next 5 minutes.
We can't stay here, Colonel.
She's right, Colonel. The roaches put out a pheromone or something when they get hurt.
We're not staying here any longer than we have to. And you two have a perimeter to watch. When I need your advice, trust me, I'll ask.
I don't disagree, an airstrip will be useful. It's not getting ospreys.
System activated. On one.
When do I deploy? Yes, sir.
Additional fusion reactors are required.
Confirmed. It's on. Yes, sir.
Back.
Our mining drones are under attack.
Sark, last building's up.
Colonel, base is fully operational.
We're moving to phase three. There's enough raw materials here to manufacture the vehicles we need for phase four. Mech team, get us some STAs and fast. The screamers will be coming.
Before condors.
Please identify yourself. Resources.
Insufficient mineral resources.
Back here. We also got a car. Excuse me.
Roaches are attacking your base.
System activated.
down here. You stop hitting the all army button, honestly. I'm not sure if the expanded hold matters at all. I'm honestly waiting for them to start getting infested mid-mission, because we've made them in such a fucked up facility. Jesus. Okay, let's just rush the production for the last bit here.
Gas. Roaches are attacking your base. Ready to go. Insufficient for NC gas.
Roaches are attacking your base.
Ray. Everyone loves Ray, huh? Okay, I'll start this phase again and try and get it done sooner.
Colonel, base is fully operational.
We're moving to phase 3. There's enough raw materials here to manufacture the vehicles we need for phase 4. Mech team, get us some STAs and fast. The screamers will be coming.
Please identify. Resources.
Insufficient mineral resources.
I did that too soon. I'm just gonna mass combat infantry. It probably matters a lot what I bring with me, but I know, it just seems like the easiest way through this mission is just mass dudes. Do that, then back here. I need to get some more guys, and I need to get these two things done.
Ready to go, sir. There's a round in the circle. Ready to go, sir.
Officer David, roaches are attacking your base. Our mining drills are under attack.
Ready to go, sir. Ready to go, sir.
My tank is about to explode.
Some broodlings going around too.
Ready to go, sir. Ready to go. They're surrounding us, sir.
Officer David, stand by. Understood.
Additional fusion reactors are required.
That's annoying. Because I can't kill off the, like, if these are coming out of Nidus, I can't kill them off. I suppose I can reach back there. Hell no. Hell no. Excuse me.
Roaches are attacking your base.
On one.
Get the word. Understood.
System activated.
Over here.
Four.
Over here.
Roaches are attacking your base.
That's the last of them. For now, at least.
Colonel, what are your orders?
This base was mothballed 5 years ago after we put down the Boston insurrection. We're opening it back up for business, right under Augustine. Sergeant Ackersman, order the unit to break out the mech suits.
I'll pass the word, sir.
I don't have time for mech suits.
Ready to go, sir. Ready to go.
System activated. On one.
Ready to go, sir.
System activated.
Ready to go, sir.
Insufficient mineral resources. Roaches are attacking your base.
System activated.
Ready to go, sir. Ready to go, sir.
System activated.
Ready.
Insufficient mineral resources.
Ready to go, sir.
Insufficient mineral resources.
System activated.
Move up, move back.
Got it.
Move back.
Ready to go, sir.
I want this perimeter secured. I want claymores and anti-personnel mines up in the next 5 minutes.
We can't stay here, Colonel.
She's right, Colonel. The roaches put out a pheromone or something when they get hurt.
We're not staying here any longer than we have to. And you two have a perimeter to watch. When I need your advice, trust me, I'll ask.
Okay, that's done. Airfield.
Insufficient Francine gas.
Airfield.
On one.
Movement zoomer. That's always like a jump, a fucking jump scare to me.
STAs and fast. The screamers will be coming. Sergeant, we're moving to phase four now.
All right, people, pack everything into the condors. We're on our way to meet August.
At the moment, the four condors are done. We're going. I'd love to get some of those, but I can't justify it.
Ready, Commander.
Damn it.
Attacking your base.
That's annoying. That missed quick.
They're surrounding us, sir.
I'm also wondering, am I gonna regret getting the just all infantry rather than the other things? It just, the swarm of them is really hard to deal with in the constant waves. I suppose if I put a better base defense, but you're such shy on resources here, it feels like more of a rush kind of thing. But maybe I'm just thinking about it in the wrong way. Won't have time to get that. Don't.
Yeah.
Just have to sit here and there. Get it done even quicker. Operation Backswing, Phase 4, August's crater.
This is as far as we go, people. Any closer and the smokers will rip us a new one. August knows we're here, so be sure you're listening, because I'm only saying this one time. At least two civvies need to reach the end zone. Everyone else, including me, is expendable.
Get out before the planes are dead. The stationary defense is already bleeding for some reason. Sent August. The Roach High Queen, codename August, at the bottom of this dormant volcano resting in the lava dome, descends to complete phase 5 of the mission. You load your troops into condors, recommend you take on at least one. I never saw this. CSV and several Z1s, but as with all missions, decisions yours. Rest of troops need to safeguard the base in case you need to make a tactical withdrawal. Troops are loaded, confirm your mission. Please make sure. Ah. I swear I never got the pop up for that. Okay, let's go back and let's see if we can't do this better. Goddamn, where is it?
Just erupted into dozens of smaller ones ahead, you know. We've never seen anything like that.
I'll just
distance and take them out a few at a time.
I'll just do this section again as it's nothing but a it's nothing but a waiting game, basically.
Years ago, after we put down the Boston insurrection, we're opening it back up for business, right under Augustine. Sergeant Eckersman, order the unit to break out the mech suits.
I'll pass the word, sir.
Where do you need me? Come on.
System activated.
Ready, Commander.
Okay. You know what? I'm actually going to stop here. I'm getting a bit brain dead after that intense VIP mission and getting here, and this being a little rough, I'm just feeling like my brain needs a time to take a break, you know? I'll continue this tomorrow. I hope you've enjoyed. It's been rough. It's been kind of fun. I hope you felt the same. Till then.